Hi everyone, it's Carolina from Gotta Love Polish. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you guys my purchases for the month of May for HHC and polish pickup. Before I get started, I wanna let you guys know what I have on my nails right now. I have this polish here as a base coat, as a base, and this is a rainbow recoup. I put two coats of this, which has beautiful rainbow flakes in a white, off-white crelly base. And then I put this topper, which is top of the rainbow. I do believe I purchased this last year on her painted polishes. St. Patrick's Day Trio, beautiful, beautiful polishes, and I love the way that this look. It's like speckles, but up close, well, to me, I can tell that they're just like rainbow speckles. It's so pretty. I do have a beautiful stamping image done. I'm very proud of this stamping image because it's reverse stamping and I'm still new to it, to be super proud when I do a half-assed decent job. We're actually gonna do HHC first because I received these first. So my HHC April order includes Cuticula Brave Enough, and this is, oh my god, I wasn't gonna get this, and then at the last minute I put it in my cart because I kept thinking about it, and it is a beautiful purple base, I think it's purple base. It is a beautiful polish from Cuticula, who's been doing some amazing things with her polishes lately that have been drawing me in. Here we have the Cuticula. Oh my goodness, look how beautiful that looks, guys. Oh, sorry. I feel like this is jam-packed with flaky. So yes, it is a purple base and it has some blue flakes in there that looks so cool with some hollow. Oh my gosh, how beautiful that looks. Next we have Wildflower Lacquer, and this is Buenos Amigos. This is from her Selena Revisited collection. Oh my gosh, look how pretty this looks. Personally, I think Buenos Amigos can be used as a beautiful summer toe polish. Oh, wow, that pink shimmer in here is very pretty. I really like this. Really, really like it. Oh my gosh. How gorgeous is that? Next, we have the two polishes that I purchased for polish pickup. And we'll start off with the Cuticula, and this is Complicated. And this is from the May polish pickup. Look at this flaky goodness. I swear, this is, to me, it's kind of a fall polish. Yeah, it's a fall polish, but I couldn't say no to it. Every time I saw it, it was just so pretty. Complicated. Ooh. So yeah, this is definitely a fall polish. I honestly, I gotta tell you guys, May and June weren't my favorite polish months for polish pickup for some reason. I just don't know if I'm like getting burnt out, or it's just that my life has been so busy lately that I just don't feel the need to buy more polishes or what. But I really love that I got this one because that is so beautiful. And we have Polished for Days, and this is Glow Getter. So I do believe that the month for polish pickup for this month was Guilty Pleasures, and this is supposed to signify or represent the colors of Sephora, which, yes, that is a guilty pleasure for me, and I think she did a fantastic job with the color combination she chose. So obviously, when I bought these polishes, I was ready for fall or just darker polishes at the time. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let these dry a little bit, come back with a second coat and top coat, and let you guys see the final results. So we are back, and we have two coats and top coat for these four right here. HHC April and polish pickup May. So right here, we're gonna start with HHC April, which is the Cuticula. This is a Cuticula, and this is Brave Enough, and oh my God, I feel like I probably have something like it. I probably do, but it's a purple. I can't stop. I can't stop, guys. I'm probably gonna destash this one, depends. I wanna try it on at least so I can see how it looks on me. and then make my final judgments there. This is Buenos Amigos from Selena Revisited Wildflower Lacquer. Not getting rid of this one at all. I am loving this shade. I don't know what it is. It's a little bit more seafoam green, but still leaning on the blue side, in my opinion. And I just love how it looks. This one here is Complicated, and I actually did put black polish underneath these two polishes because I didn't want to use more than two coats, but I know that in real life, like when I wear these polishes, I will wear them up to three coats, and this one I may even wear over something just because I feel like it was so sheer, the base was a little bit sheer, so I was like, I'll probably wear it over a dark, even a black, and I think it looks really amazing. This one is probably exactly how it's gonna look when I wear it over a black as well, or if I wear three coats, I think it will make it as dark. This is Polished for Days Glow Getter, and this is Complicated from Cuticula. But yeah, these are my polishes that I purchased for April, HHC, and May, PPU. What do you guys think? Do you guys like the polishes that I chose? Let me know in the comments down below if you chose any of the same ones, or if you got something completely different, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!